Following a string of robberies at Georgia State, the State House recently voted on a bill allowing students to carry concealed guns on college campuses.
Do you think that's safe?
The Campus Carry Bill, also known as House Bill 859, was passed by the House recently. Deliberation lasted more than an hour, leading to a 113-59 vote. A similar bill approved in 2014 for the same reason was passed, but was declined by the Senate.
It's a good thing, but I feel like a reasonable substitute to it would just be an increased police force. That way students wouldn't be forced to carry the guns and someone who's trained to carry the gun would be on campus.
House Bill 859 will allow students who are the age of 21 and older to carry a concealed gun on campus, leaving some students in fear for their safety. Georgia State, struck with multiple robberies in the past month, occurred inside the school's library.
Good.
Even with beefed up security, students feel there should still be more done.
I think they should set up like security where you gotta go through metal detectors when you come inside some of the buildings, so that way they can start searching and you can detect the stuff and they can settle some of the things that's going on. But right now, it's crazy.
Some students feel they could be safer if they had a gun themselves.
If I had a gun, I would feel safer, but I don't have a license. I don't have a concealed carry permit, so I can't personally carry a gun, but I know if I had one, I would bring it and I would feel safer.
Now, even though some students may feel uneasy about this bill, it still has not been made a law just yet. It has to go to the Senate to get approval. Reporting from the state capitol, Ladarius Heath, Panther Report.